is. That's Cesaro on a roll here. Miz up over the top, and Cesaro runs into the clothesline.
That's big.
Miz all fired up here tonight. Trying to feed off WWE fans here.
Miz is awesome. That's the chant.
Well, Miz got caught.
Oh, look at Cesaro.
Look at the strength.
Yeah. Flat out power. Oh. Cesaro, cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out. You know, we talk about it a lot, King, but I really believe pound for pound, Cesaro's the strongest man on the roster right now.
That was three.
It's two.
Oh, look at this. Yeah. Trying to steal one. Rolls him up here. Cesaro at two. And Cesaro going to make Miz pay. Look at the power.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Neutralizer. Connecting. Hook of the leg. Oh. Cesaro winning fall number one.
The winner of the first fall is Antonio Cesaro.
So Miz's back is now against the wall. He has to win two in a row.
Do not adjust your sets. Check out that scoreboard on the bottom left-hand corner of your screen. You're right. This match now is all knotted up because during the commercial break, look what Miz did.
Yeah, this fall took place exclusively on the WWE app where the action never stops. Miz able to lock on the figure four. Cesaro had no choice. Writhing in pain. Had to tap out.
And the great thing about the WWE app, you don't have to change the channel. Go right to your mobile device. Follow all the action on the WWE app, part of WWE Active. So it's sudden death now. Next man to pick up a fall will be the United States champion.
Oh, my gosh. Look at the strength of Cesaro. How strong is this guy?
Very.
Oh, man.
Well, he's focused all right. Is Miz closing in? Miz going to go up high. Cesaro.
Incoming.
Miz taking down Cesaro.
Now going for the figure four.
Guys, we may have a new... Come on, Miz.
Well, he's continuing to...
Yeah, we want it.
And now he goes for the figure four leg lock. And it's locked in again.
Yeah, we're going to have a new champion.
Is Cesaro going to tap out? Is Miz going to win the title? Center of the ring. Nowhere to go.
He's got him.
This is how Miz won his first fall here tonight.
Yeah, Cesaro's already tapped out once, but Miz has got to get Cesaro to tap out again to win the United States title.
Yeah, but before Cesaro could afford a fall, now he can't. And he had to do everything he could to make it to the bottom rope to force the break by the official. But more damage inflicted to the knee of Antonio Cesaro.
Got to go right back at it. There he goes. Here he goes again. Oh, look at him. Watch it. Oh, that was close.
Oh, Miz put on the brakes.
Oh, and that time, Miz ran into the referee. Cesaro, cover.
Driven into the referee.
And Miz, this could be it here. Shoulders are down.
Hey,
shoulders
are down. Look at the tights.
Reversal by Cesaro.
He still got the tights.
Cesaro steals one.
The winner of this match and still the United States champion, Antonio Cesaro.
Well, Miz has got to be so disappointed tonight. Antonio Cesaro literally stealing this matchup. Cesaro still the United States champion.